So once you install the mythical item to the markings pack for a heart 27.
She's done this video 2 times already.
Shut up, Colton. Everything keeps screwing up on me. If it'll open now. I'm not screwing myself. Oh god, AK's got an ornament. And then you're gonna either go into textures or items. But I'm gonna start with items. Oh god. So you're gonna control A to get them quicker. Then you're gonna hover over the crowd mark filter, go into media, item, and drop it. Okay, there we go. Colton! Okay, so then you go into textures.
Remember I was crying?
There again, find textures, which is right there. Open it, and then copy all the markings. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna log into Feralor, and do remember you gotta be logged in on here. And then you're gonna open Feralor. And text your bae. No, I'm joking. Yeah. I'm gonna pause this because. Right after I paused it, it opened. This! I had to do it. Okay, so it normally comes with the cheetah, cub, I believe. Delight. I think it comes with the maybe? I don't know. I think it's good. So, I'm gonna go into here, because I know that there's a bunch in here, so you just get a bunch of these markings and stuff. Let's see if I can remake Carly. Carly Karma to show you guys. Because these items are in this. If somebody doesn't have these markings on, this one, theirs will show up differently. I know that most of these. Are. these markings are a part of this pattern. They're not the default. Okay, randomize. And then we'll go into here. So it normally comes with like a few of these. And now we have all. Her heart more fun. See, it just gives it, Bang bangs are so confusing. It's like, what? You look like an anteater. I really enjoy it better with alright guys. So, I think you get the point. You get new items in market. So you can just have fun. You got some better stuff. Alright guys. Silence and goodbye. Make sure to hit that subscribe button right with your paw.